four-man rush. Peters throws it in the traffic, and it's caught. Imatorbhebhe with a huge fourth down conversion.
Gets the protection. He knows where he wants to go, throws a strike in between three defenders. Man. The hands, the strength of Imatorbhebhe. 6'2", 215. Runs that curl route in between the numbers and the hash. Finishes off a big game.
Four-man rush again. Peters looking into coverage toward the sideline. Complete again for a first down. Trying to go 3-0 for the first time in 8 years. And trying to shake off sleepy second and third quarters. Peters steps up toward the sideline. It's the same man, Imatorbhebhe, reaching for a touchdown. He saw an opening in this wide receiving corps, a huge play.
So he came back to the football on a comeback fade, and you can just see the strength right here as he's on top of the defender and then reaches across.
They wondered if he'd play. He was in a green jersey earlier in the week in practice, but he's obviously out there now as Peters tries one-on-one on the sideline. He's got Imatorbhebhe, and it's a touchdown.
Third down, Robinson, quick toss, sliding catch, first down, Imatorbhebhe.
Second and 10, Robinson in trouble, gets rid of the pass. It is caught. Imatorbhebhe got the first down. So a minute 58 to go in the half. Illinois with the ball on its 33-yard line. And receiver is open in the middle of the field. The first down for Imatorbhebhe. Another pass play. Robinson has to step up. Keeps the play alive. Dumps it off inside the 10. Imatorbhebhe able to break a tackle and get into the end zone for the Illinois touchdown.
And get it to Imatorbhebhe. On the move, that was a great job of influencing the safety in the secondary with his eyes thinking to score points in bunches in this quarter with their wind.
Yeah, you saw
helping the passing game.
You saw, Greg, the average third down, third and 11. Here's Robinson, and it's complete for a first down. Their first third down conversion.
Yeah, this is a nice job, too, by Robinson. You see the safety underneath Brad Hawkins, Imatorbhebhe potentially working in one-on-one coverage. Let's see if he looks in that direction.
That's where he's going. Imatorbhebhe, the receiver, a jump ball. He's got it inside the 20-yard line. Great catch of Vincent Gray all over him.
By Imatorbhebhe winning in press coverage and going up vertical and making a play on the football. See the safety.
Second and four. Peters off play action. Pressure up the middle. Over towards the end zone. Imatorbhebhe with the touchdown grab. This time he hangs on, and Illinois with a score.
Picking up the blitzer. Now watch his catch. He has it. He's going to catch his arm as well. And he pulls his arm through with the ball, and that's a good catch.
One more look. Rashad Wildgoose, that's the arm he catches with the football.
Yeah, that's a catch all the way through.